Let's speed through the last 100 years in 100 seconds. Today marks the 100th anniversary of GM's Milford Proving Ground. Originally constructed in 1924, Milford was the automotive industry's first dedicated automotive testing facility. It was built to evaluate how GM's vehicles could be improved, but quickly evolved into the company's hub for safety, performance, and technological research. Now, you may not know it, but some of the industry's most iconic developments were originally tested at Milford. The infant love seat, crash test dummies, interstate guardrails, even airbags, all tested at Milford. Today, Milford spans over 4,000 acres. It has nearly 150 miles of roadways, more than 150 buildings, and employs 4,200 people. With a road course modeled after some of the world's most iconic racetracks and heavy-duty off-road areas full of mixed terrain, everything from the Corvette ZR1 to the GMC Hummer EV has spent time at the Proving Ground. The same goes for more modern innovations like Super Cruise and Crab Walk. If GM built it, it was refined at the Proving Ground. Now, for obvious reasons, MPG is not open to the public. But trust me when I say you would be in awe of what's being tested right now. If the next 100 years are anything like the last 100, the world is in store for something special. Happy anniversary, Milford.